bridge.
Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura, Hammond, or the marker?
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit us. CEC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
And how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. We get the ADS back together, or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
Containment and life support are holding. So far.
Isaac. Sorry. Shit scared me.
No, no. Keep that rifle close.
The one that attacked me. I managed to trap him in here. His face. I'm not seeing things right. That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammond. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Escape pod 47 launched.
I worked with him for years. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammond. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons. I can hold this position for a while, if no more asteroids come through the roof. Here. All I can tell is the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said. I don't know about any illegal mining or the marker. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond. I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe, but shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac? I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back. Remember, you'll need to reactivate the elevators from security. If we don't fix the ADS cannons, I'll be piloting the cloud of shrapnel.
Lifted.
Okay, so this is the official way to open it.
Oh, what is that?
No, it's sliding out the bottom. Here it is. The Call of Duty control.
Must be delivered to the church, whatever the cost. God's sakes, Ben, listen to yourself. The Ishimura's in crisis, you've come this far. By Maritime Law Article 5469, I, Dr. Terrence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty. Hold him. Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
Atrium elevators are now online.
You saw I was trying to help him. Doctor, you just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
I can't. If the others from the church get a hold of me.
Clearance.
Stop!
Clearance.
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old dead plane doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Got an update. Power diverted from mining administration network. That's one. We still need more power. A couple more systems should do it.
ADS cannons.
Okay, I'm seeing a power reroute from the electrical system.
Just watch the outlets. The grid's unstable.
That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
Ishimura's MedSci reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. That's dead tissue, too. The crew thought it was a... habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that stuff's spreading.
ADS cannons are back online. Wait, auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
Thank you.
What's the plan?
I'll sink a few of the ADS cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it. Online shipwide, thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Isaac, Hammond. I just intercepted a transmission from medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if he knows something we don't.
Thank you.
confirmed. Clearance confirmed. Now arriving at medical.
Pass to the chemical lab.
What? You said the chemical lab? I can barely hear you. Just locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor. At last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily. avoid disturbing my other patients.
What is this?
Research, of course. I'm so close to finding that missing factor. A Unitron just would understand.
Patient log retrieved.
There. I have to record these days. The old memory, you know. As I was saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just a ticket. The trial is very promising. Trial? You'll be back at your post in a jiffy with DEC none the wiser. Unless you don't trust me.
No, of course I trust you.
Let's give it a shot.
Clearance confirmed.
Volunteer 9 is a young male. I'm testing my new tissue regeneration formula. I expect death within the hour, but the changes to the vascular system are very promising. One moment for the cleanup.
For the last time, get a trauma team in here. Yes, I called 3 times. My patient is crashing. Get off your smoke break and help me.
Thank you.
Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors?
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Make us whole.
Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now, I think you're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
To one of the offices. Must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you will have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Unwise, Mr. Clark. My hunter may regenerate, but he takes an attack like that personally.
Thank you. medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. I need... Wait, where's that report from engineering? Here. The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
System. Please stand by.
Who's there? Oh, God. Hold on. I can help you.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. The air's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
She was right. quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenic slab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Emergency bed control at the security checkpoint. Go! I'll try to lock him out! Gas in from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.